throngs of firefighters stood in awe as the new Pirsch aerial performed tricks worthy of the circus. Ladder demonstrated was the first all-metal, fully powered ladder built in the United States. Aerial ladders had always been made of wood, but on the day it went in service, this Pirsch truck made every wooden aerial in the country obsolete. For the record, the last spring-raised wooden ladder was built by American LaFrance for Boston in 1950 and was used until 1974.